Well, she's an American Idol star who battled it out on the stage. You may remember Saisha Mercado's in the fight of her life, though. Now, for more than 50 days, Mercado has gone without holding her son. He was taken while she was trying to get him some help. Investigators actually placed her son first in medical foster care over concerns about his weight.
Well, now Mercado says she has been waiting far too long to get her son back. As Fox 13's Kimberly Cuisan reports, it's a decision now that will be up to a judge.
Saisha Mercado's voice won over hearts 13 years ago as she took third place on American Idol. Now she's using her voice to fight for custody of her son.
I refuse to let my story be unseen and unheard.
In late February, Mercado and her partner, Tyron Denner, says they brought their then 13-month-old son, Amon-Ra, to John Hopkins All Children's Hospital.
I'm a breastfeeding mother who recently found out that I was pregnant and my milk supply went down.
Mercado says her son was having a hard time transitioning from breastfeeding to bottle and solid foods.
I was met with a lot of judgment and accusations that literally just started to spiral out of control.
The family says hospital staff suggested a B12 shot.
That process in the time of our son being in the hospital, it wasn't a welcoming experience.
They say they asked for more information, but instead were met by law enforcement and investigators with Manatee County Child Protective Services.
Never could I have imagined going to that specific hospital to get help for my child, but walking away without my child.
Investigators say doctors called after concerns over Amon-Ra's failing health.
Our investigators learned through medical professionals that this child was malnourished, underweight, very unhealthy. And we were also told by these medical professionals that unless he got the treatment that he needed, ongoing, consistent treatment, that he would die.
Manatee County says a judge chose to place Amon-Ra at first in a medical foster care home.
It's our understanding that there had been a breakdown, a lack of medical care.
In a statement, Mercado told Fox 13 she favors a holistic approach to health care and that her son has been seen by medical doctors and a lactation specialist before his visit to All Children's Hospital. The Manatee County Sheriff's Office closed its investigation in March. They say Amon-Ra has gained weight and is thriving. They hope he will soon be reunited with his parents.
We want him to go back home. It's just going to happen at the appropriate time.
But that will be left for the judge to decide. Kimberly Cuisan, Fox 13 News.
Johns Hopkins All Children's Hospital said they could not comment on the story since the child is no longer in their care.